I need to wipe my camera. Okay, that's somewhat better.
What's up, guys? It's your Dai Timeee. You used to come, keep me company. Tell me you love me and just me. Oh, and it took a while to trust me. Girl, I had to work for it. Still, you don't judge me. I love the way you touch me.
Oh, I need to wipe my camera. Okay, that's somewhat better. Okay, guys. So, should I do my intro again? I think I'm gonna do my intro again. What's up, guys? It's me, your girl, Dai Timeee! Okay. So this is like the part two, but not really the part two. So this is Dai two. So yesterday I did film the first half of my skincare routine, which is just a facial mask. This one right here. So I do this mask once a week, so that's why I did it yesterday, because I don't want to overpower my face. So I do this mask once a week, this gold peel off mask, and I actually went to the beauty supply yesterday and got some more of it, but I got green this time. Anyway, so yeah, so I used that and then I peeled it off, and then afterwards you guys saw me put on some of this right here, which is called Aquaphor. I'll try to leave some links in the description for you guys. But this is called Aquaphor. And let me tell you guys that Aquaphor is like the love of my life. Like if I get a pimple, pop some Aquaphor on it, drink some water, I'll be good for like 2 days, pimple completely gone. And yeah, so I used to have a pimple up here, like right here. I'm gonna see if I can insert a video. I think I deleted it. I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can insert a clip of it, but if not, I'm sorry. But I had a huge pimple lock right here. When I first filmed this, like first, like a week ago, I filmed this video, but I was like, no, wait, let me do it when my pimple is gone so that you guys can see that my skin routine really works. This Aquaphor is my life. And I guess we're actually gonna get into the routine. So on a regular daily basis, I usually don't completely wash my face, but if I really need to, like I just wore makeup the past day or my face is breaking out, I will wash it with this product right here, which is called First Aid Beauty Fab, and this is a facial cleanser. Okay. Anyway. I'm gonna get on the floor so you guys can see me. So, first thing is, oh, okay. To see what I had on. Okay. So first thing is first, always roll up your sleeves or just take off your jacket, or I don't know. Sometimes I wear a bra when I'm washing my face or my hair, just because I don't like water. I don't like wet clothes. I hate all of the above. Anyway, so first things first. You need clean arms and hands. So I'm about to wash my hands really quickly because we don't need any of this. Don't look at my eczema elbows. Don't look. Okay. Again, first things first, we're gonna go ahead and take our facial cleanser. Right here. It's literally the face cleanser. Again, I'll try to leave links in the description, but yeah. So, gonna go ahead and take a little bit of this, and then you wet your hand. Boom. That is as much as you need. Just for next time. Okay. That is as much as you need. Then you wet the other hand. Okay, so this is where you wash your face. You like wash the soap off. So let me make sure I have my face dry tools, and then we're gonna wash this off. So I like to like splash it up like. So, I'm gonna damp it dry, just like this. My face is really dry. My nose. My face is really dry, and it's also red in some places, right here. This is just a bump, but it's okay, it's gonna be gone. Anyway, so yeah, so I look like an olive. Anyway, so you can either do option one, which is the Ultra Repair Cream, but, or you can go in again with your Aquaphor. Like I said, this thing right here is like my lifesaver. Like Aquaphor is really like literally the love of my life. Like I have like four of these just walking around the house. So I usually go back and forth between the Ultra Repair Cream and Aquaphor after I clean my face. And this is either with a mask, a peel off, a wash off, anything. So for today's video, we're gonna go ahead and do Aquaphor, just because I didn't really show you guys how well it works in the last video. Well, not the last video, the last part, the last segment. So you squeeze it out. It is a little bit hard to squeeze out of these tubes, so it might be easier to get one of the bigger containers. So you squeeze it out like a pimple, like you know how you pop a pimple? You squeeze it out like that. And this is what it looks like. It's basically like a Vaseline, but we don't know about that. Anyway, so a little goes a very, 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 very long way. Like, I'm so serious. Your hands will be greasy, your face will be greasy, and that's why you have to start with little and blend it in, or you let it sit on your face and rub for a really long time. Anyway, so I'm gonna start, I usually start at the middle of my face. If you haven't really noticed it yet, like when I washed my face, started right here. When I did my face mask, I started right here. So I usually start at the center of my face and just work my way all around. So I'm gonna get a little bit more, cause big-headed people, where you at? Anyway. So I usually like to go in like circular motions first, and then I go. We're trying to get fancy now at the end of the video. Okay, guys, so we have reached the end. Okay. start over. Okay, guys. I'm putting that in there. Anyway, okay, guys. Did I start it over? Okay, I did. Okay, guys, so thanks for tuning into my channel to watch my skincare routine again, in case you just fast-forwarded and you didn't want to hear my talking. All I did was I mask once a week with the gold peel-off. And then I also deep clean once a week, but I don't have the product in front of me. It's gonna be a picture. Ah! So I deep clean once a week, I peel off mask once a week, and then I also tend to cleanse my face. I do tend to cleanse my face sometimes throughout the week. So if I've just taken off makeup, or I'm working out, or I'm starting to break out, or I ate something that I'm allergic to. And then last but definitely not least, I top everything off with Aquaphor. So if you don't want to invest your money and get all of these products, you most definitely need to go try and get Aquaphor. It's just like Vaseline. It works really well. And I feel like there have been some great results. I've gotten rid of pimples using Aquaphor. And I just feel like it's just like a great match for my skin. Anyway, so thanks so much for tuning into this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, feel free to let me know what type of videos you guys want to see next. So definitely comment that in the comment section below. And also, I think that's it. But since I said also, go follow me on Instagram. Okay, officially Dai Timeee In, on the road to 100K. Okay, anyway, so thanks for watching my video. And we're out.